Alright guys, we're back with another round of Friday the 13th. Looks like we've got a low level Jason. Might not be low level, but...
Was that real? This can't be real.
It wasn't. Oh, the battery. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Alright. Hi. Enjoy the extra stun. I was expecting him to bust down the door. I found the battery. It's across the way, Blex.
Can you say this dude here? Got a cop keys, by the way.
Alright, we just need the gas then. God, your character screamed loud as fuck. I'm gonna look in the repair shop. Or the dock, rather. Well, I pawned him off on someone else. The gas is over here. We can get that car repaired. If you want to grab the gas, the battery's in that house that was across the way. My character does not have repair skill, but I, however, do have really good stuns. Hey, Ghost.
Got the keys.
We got the keys and the battery. And the gas.
I know where the battery is.
Yeah, come on, let's go get it. It's in this...
Jason was just over there.
Oh, I know. I've got the stun, remember.
Yeah. It's not that one. It's the next one. I literally just came from...
Yeah, I know. I found it at the start of the round. But, well... I think he's literally camping it. Nice shot. Hurry, he's unstunned. Shifting. Jock's faster than you. He's throwing a knife at you.
Yeah, can't hit me. Ring around the rosy.
Strike three!
Faster than Jason, faster than Jason, la 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 la.
I'm not gonna let you catch me. Bye. Give me a moment. I need to regain my stamina, Jason. He's going for the car.
Oh, he's just swinging now.
Oh my god. What happened?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Get in the car and go. At least others are getting out. This guy, Jason, doesn't know how to shift at all. Oh, yeah, look at there.
Honestly, I give it fairly even odds.
I don't think Jason should be able to swing kill, though. Maybe swing to injure, but not swing to kill. And they crashed. He needs to shoot them.
It worked. It actually worked.
They're leaving him.
Shouldn't just be able to kill somebody. I don't want to be injured them quickly, but he shouldn't be able to kill them.
It's making me really want to use that thick skin perk. They are just leaving the guy who saved them.
Yeah, see, I don't have the thick skin perk, but I'm going to start getting it.
Wow. That was dick.
Well, they couldn't drive for shit, so they might as well leave him.
The dude saved him.
But honestly, if you think they would, if they stopped, it actually would have meant.
Is that a person?
I was gonna go and be all happy and go for the boat exit. Nope, I was like, oh, I found the battery, I'll have to help, but I need to go see if I can find some backup. If I just grabbed the damn thing and ran down the road.
Yeah. If you'd have brought it to us, it would have been a lot quicker.
Although, like, I needed that weapon, because he was, as soon as I left the house with the battery, he was there. What I should have done is not drop the battery, because then the person who repaired it was, I could have gotten my stamina back repairing the battery rather than just...
Yeah, whoever repaired it did a horrible job and alerted him.
Oh no, he was following us, like it wasn't me.
Well no, I kept him busy in the house, and then he screwed up the repair on the battery and he instantly turned to him. Nope, I saw the sparks and I knew what was gonna happen.
What the fuck is this, Jason? I don't even hear any of them. They're just sprinting.
Yeah, I know, right?
Of course, I'm always killed on the noob Jason where we have a fun round.
Yeah, I know. Like, I need to stop trying to save other people.
I need to stop just trying to, you know, be a team player.
This round's getting boring. Like, How is Jason not seeing any of these?
Here, guys, because I'm not watching this. So yeah, Jason has not found either of them, and they're all his friends.
All right, guys, we'll be back in the next round. All right, guys, we're back with another round of Friday the 13th. We've got two men down, probably going to be another one down. Oh, hey, I'm the killer. Well, that's... I honestly don't know
they're
why
out there, Jason.
I get killer so often.
And get your revenge.
It's kind of amazing. Wait. Where the fuck? Oh, okay, it's on this side of the house. There it is. Yeah, I thought they were in here. Oh, damn it. Hello. Hi. Okay. That grab should have hit her, but okay. Oh, hi. Hi. You look like you're into sports. How about a wrestling move? Damn, you just caused someone to die. Ruthless. Hi. You can die the same way. Man. Just literally giving me kills right now. That jock should not have attempted to save her. Look at that. Real quick. Just knocking them out this time. I like breaking stuff.
Die.
What was the plan there?
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
There we go. Hi.
Why won't you fucking die?
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
That's two of the last three, actually. Coming in. She doesn't have a weapon. Goodbye!
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Come back here, Jenny. Oh, bad timing.
They want to hurt you.
Aw.
Don't let them.
Let's peel you like a coconut. This looks like it might be a little painful, so careful. Alright.
Stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Look at all those rage quits. All right, so the battery's not in this one. Let's give a peek at this one. Nothing. All right. Let's go all the way down to this house at the end. Damn. I have a long walk ahead of me. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Boink. Lots of throwing knives to use on this person. There it is. Boink. Double check I killed the power down here. Yep, it's dead. Huh. This might take a little bit. Kick the body around a little bit. Ding, ding, ding. What kill of mine does that? I was barely... Oh wait. Four. Apparently got stuck. Damn it. Okay, this is gonna get annoying. Where the fuck is this person? Are they just like hiding in a tent? I honestly have no clue where this person could be, and that's quite obnoxious. Let's check all the way up here. Got the power out everywhere. Oh my god, where is this person hiding? Okay. It's the last campsite. Here. There's only two here, right? Yep, only two. What the fuck? All right. Oh my god, it's gonna be one of those rounds. Oh man, I find this person, I'm gonna murder the shit out of them. Here. So they've built themselves to literally hide all game. That much is obvious. Alright, I need rage mode. No. Where they could be hiding. Oh shit. No. Goodbye. You hit quite long, but it didn't last.
Oh, that's my Jason. That's my
dear God.
Special boy.
Yay, killed 5 out of 5.
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased. Come home, sweetie.
I was legit getting pissed off at that person. Well, alright guys, we'll be back in the next round. Alright guys, we're back with another round of Friday the 13th. And we have a basic Jason as a killer, which means it's either... Well, there's like 4 different people it could be.
Was that real? This can't be real.
I think... Wait, Frisk? Is that the first guy? No. No, she has 2 Ks. Yeah, I definitely remember her having two K's in her name. Hey, a map. Two cars. Hey, the phone fuse. Wow, this is a nice house. Look at all these drawers. Hey, anyone got a walkie? I missed some drawers. Damn, no heal spray. Firecrackers, I will take that. Hey, there's a med spray. And there's possibly one more drawer right here. Nope. Does anyone know where the phone fuse box is? Let's see. We're down in spring water. Maybe the restroom?
Apparently the guy looking for the fuse box, I guess. That's what I heard in the distance.
Yes, I am looking for the fuse box. Also, Jason is at the restrooms. Restrooms? Shit. Oh no, you don't. You're not gonna sit there running. Sure what he's doing. Let's play. Honestly, no clue what you're doing, but okay. In the main house or one of these.
Made any progress in any regard?
I'm trying to find the house that has the box.
Did there somebody already? Okay, Tommy's at least called.
I have no clue where Jason is right now. I like how this guy completely ignores me. The four-seater has gas in it. It looks like they're trying to take the four out. I have no clue where this phone box is. Hey, wait for me. Oh wait, you got four people, fuck. Well, looks like this is gonna be a Jason I piss off. Let's see if we can last the 20 minutes, guys. Where the hell? So has no one found the phone box? It's gotta be that far left one. That's my only guess. Do a quick look and see if it's over at the docks. I doubt it would be.
Lol, I found it. It was right the house you went the opposite direction of when you spawned.
It's the one with the repair shack or?
Yep.
Okay. I'm heading over there now. If you what's your repair skill?
Very good.
Alright, I'll give you it and I'll call.
Sounds good.
Set the box. Ugh, I hate that. Holy shit, that was fast.
Please send help.
Yeah. Good.
It's Jason. No, this is not a prank. He's back. Help.
All right. Jason gets alerted, so I'd get out of here. Might actually escape this because the killer is a newbie. So what I'm going to do is sit over here. Buddha. I'm gonna beat Jason with a bat. Where are you at? Okay. I'm hoping the police are at this end. We got 3 minutes to survive, and I have no clue where that Jason is. I'm being kind of dumb being in the open like this. So, let's turn that off and go inside here. Oh. So this isn't exactly safe. I don't like waiting. Why can't I take this? Like, that would do some damage. Beat Jason with an oar. I'm really hoping Jason's at this side. Jason, that would be bad if Jason's at this side. The police are at this side. Good thing I started moving. He's back there somewhere. My guess is he's using his sensibilities the full time.
I'm a stealthy motherfucker. What you doing?
Trying to get into a safe building. It doesn't matter if you're stealthy. This guy seems to be really bad at Jason.
Aww, I feel bad now.
Besides, you can always use me as bait. This side. Yeah, screw it. He's not gonna catch me. And if he does, I deserve to get caught. Alright, I'm out. Who knows, that might save someone. I'm out. See ya. Is Texas AFK?
Run, Pyrdian, run!
Hmm. That was very suspicious. Ah, there it is. And there's Jason, I think. Is that Jason? No. Huh, wonder where Jason went. Oh, there he is. You try to snipe him? Oh, you fucked up.
No!
But luckily, it's a newbie, Jason. Alright, everyone escaped. Including Tommy Jarvis, who got escaped already. Yay. I feel bad going against newbie killers with how much experience
Mommy
I have.
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, Sonny.
Dang, the timer almost ran out on that match. Alright. Well, we'll be back in the next round, guys. Hey guys, we're back with another round of Friday the 13th. Looks like we've got a split or... same guy as killer? Looks like it's split. Alright.
Was that real? This can't be real.
They're probably gonna come straight to this building, but... And honestly, it's not worth locking these doors here, because, Jason breaks them faster than he actually opens them. So anyone who's got experience in Jason knows to just swing instead of opening. Hey, a radio. Or walkie, whatever you want to call it. Also, we have the phone here. So... ah, damn it. Hey, anyone got a walkie? Nothing. Nothing. Alright, so this definitely is a new- oh, damn it. Is a newer killer because most would teleport over here to trap up the phone. I did not want to shut that, but whatever. Let's see, anything in here? Med spray. Anything in this bathroom? Hopefully the phone fuses up here. Come on, lucky house. Lucky house. Nothing. Not so lucky house. Med spray. Oh, hey, he got a kill. Oh, sleeping bag. Interesting. Well, this killer knows what he's doing if he got someone in a sleeping bag this early. I'm pretty sure that character has high composure, too. So let's see. Oh, there's the phone fuse. Med spray. Hang on. Nothing. Looking for a pocket knife. At least that means they're doing, well, I guess it doesn't mean they're doing contact skills. Well, the keys are up here. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'll take the keys. It's probably gonna be dumb of me to leave the healing spray behind. But, well, I'm not very smart. Damn it. All those windows are boarded up. You know, you gotta ask yourself, why are there a bunch of machetes sitting around outside? Hey. Whoever's in the house, what's your repair skill? Here. Oh my god, they locked the doors.
Is this the police? Help! Jason's
here!
Jason's here! He's killing everyone! Please, please help! Hurry!
Good job. That's the force heater, right? Yep. So we need the battery for it. Looks like they may have found, yeah. From the looks of that machete position, they found the gas in here. I really didn't look for the battery in any of these houses. Let me go run through them again. Actually, it looks like someone's already running through them again. Alright. Alright. Nope. Nope. Has anyone found the battery? I have the car keys if anyone has a battery. Let's just double check the houses I looted. Because I was not looking for the battery at all. I'll just go in here. I think I'd fall for that. Hi. I looked at the door. Ow! Thank you. Of course it's... Oh, what fucking bullshit. Oh well. Oh, and there's the gas. And see. Ah, he doesn't have that perk. This person should just leave.
No!
Ah, he turned on stock. Doesn't know how to properly use it. That should not have reached, but okay. She's running out with the gas. Gotta fuel up those police cars. He just shifted. Oh, she shot Tommy!
That backfired.
It bounced off of Tommy. They need to hit.
Are you guys just gonna leave him to die? Assholes.
Did they really stop to pick up the gas?
I don't think you need the gas when the fucking police are right there. Would have left that shit behind.
What the fuck?
That's my good boy. Mommy has
fuck
a reward
that
for
Jason
you.
Scream
come
killing
home, sweetie.
All right, guys, that'll be it for this round.